Mekon! And something we've never seen before.
Big fish coming!
Can anyone explain what this thing is?
I believe it is one of the oldest creatures on Bionis. I have only seen them as fossils, discovered around the capital, to find that they were trapped on Prison Island. Was it protecting the island?
That would imply it's sentient. I believe it's responding to something primitive.
Primitive?
It doesn't care who or what we are. Its instinct was to defend against anything, but we'll never really know.
We're losing time here. We still haven't reached the island.
Ricky, go to island!
Forces can only take so much. The capital's defenses are sure to fall. Forefathers, grant me your wisdom.
Iluna mel rukan taxis. Duku aruke baruke amigine hato. A giant. So this is what was sealed away.
How long has it been, Emperor?
This is our first encounter.
It is not you that I speak to, but your blood. The blood that shackled me.
I see. Then I assume I do not need to tell you the reason I am here.
There is no need. I already know why you have come. Use it. That is the reason I am here, after all.
Hmm. did they?
That light, it's...
Jokers.
Okay, let's get going.
Jokers.
We make a great team. This represents no problem whatsoever.
This won't take long.
Okay, let's sort this out nice and quickly.
Now it's right time.
Manifest yourself!
Bring
any reinforcements!
Here we go!
Roaring Thunder!
Eat this!
Summon
up!
Summon
Now it's right time!
Manifest yourself! I feel the ether building within me!
Bring it on!
Take me lightly at your peril! Don't mess with Melia! Thunderbolt! Bolt! Fire! Manifest yourself! Fire! Manifest yourself! We are victorious!
Man, what a bunch of jokers.
Okay, let's get going.
Bunch of jokers.
manifest yourself. The ether is flowing through me.
I'm powering up.
Thunderbolt, manifest yourself.
Now it's right.
Succumb to the power of
fire. Bring it on.
Roaring thunder. Manifest yourself.
My rifle's getting hotter.
Manifest yourself.
I'm powering up.
Now.
Manifest yourself. I see life outside my world is not easy.
Who else wants some?
We make a great team.
Thank you.
Okay, let's get going.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Whoa! Big door. Whatever needed this door was massive.
Dino Beast!
It's just a statue. Don't freak us out like that, Ricky.
Is this a person? I can't make it out. This may very well be the appearance of my forefathers. The legends tell that they differed greatly to how we look now.
And this is what they looked like.
Wait a minute. I've seen this thing somewhere before.
Oh, Dino Beast! Dino Beast!
You might be right. It reminds me of the Telethia as well.
Did your ancestors build this island?
No. The stories tell of this place existing long before my people. No one knows for sure, but we think our forefathers are the ones who sealed it.
I wonder what's hidden inside. Well, we'll know soon enough, I suppose.
There! An engraving by the forefathers. I've seen this engraving around the capital. Many researchers have tried and failed to discover its meaning.
Hey, Shulk. That symbol.
Yeah. It's similar to the Monado symbols. There must be a connection.
Connection?
The sealed door of Prison Island. It is said only a true successor to the throne can open it.
Then the Emperor must be inside.
I believe so. Forefathers, I, your descendant, Melia Antiqua, stand before you. For the sake of our world, release the seal! Just like at the tomb.
What's it doing?
Aren't we going to help?
Please, do not worry. It is necessary.
Be released!
What is it, Shulk? Get a move on. You saw it, right? Us bashing that Tin Man's head in?
Hold on a second.
Oh, here we go. I knew you'd start overthinking.
There's not much time, Shulk. We've got to go now.
Sharla's right. We'll miss our chance to take that murdering Mekon down. And save Melia's father, too.
Okay.
fighting spirit is mine!
Rhyme!
I expect no less from you.
Leave it to Rhyme!
Manifest this flawless victory!
Okay, let's get going.
Man, what a bunch of jokers!
This represents no problem whatsoever.
Okay, let's sort this out nice and quickly.
This won't take long.
This represents no problem whatsoever.
This won't take long.
Okay, let's sort this out nice and quickly.
Manifest yourself!
Don't mess with Melia! My rifle's getting hotter!
Roaring thunder!
Succumb
to the power of Earth! Now! Manifest yourself!
I feel the ether.
Great building within you!
Brawn is better than brains.
Oh no. I can't let that one slip by.
The head! Shoot him in the head!
What? What did I say?
Star-searing flames of absolution!
Heal counter!
Go! Raging squall! Now!
Razor!
Wind! Manifest yourself!
Thunderbolt!
Manifest yourself!
Good! My rifle's
just
getting
as
hotter.
I envisioned! Summon Earth!
Powering up!
Summon
Fire!
Copy! Summon Bolt! Manifest yourself!
Right,
it's flowing through me! Poison Earth!
Bring
Let's
it
give
on.
It our all!
Headshot! Manifest victory is sweetest when you can share it!
We make a great team!
Let's not lose our heads, though!
Manifest yourself.
Eat this. I'm
powering
up.
Manifest
yourself.
Fire. Impulse.
Yeah, this is a good pack. Now it's right time.
Succumb to the power of Earth.
All right, we can do it. Ha. Child's play.
Rhyme, beautiful dodge.
Leave it to Rhyme.
I'm
powering up.
Building within me. I see life outside my world is not easy.
Who else wants some?
We make a great team. This represents no problem whatsoever. Okay, let's sort this out nice and quickly.
This won't take long.
Manifest yourself! Enemy reinforcement! Manifest yourself! Not a chance! Mania!
Nicely done!
Things are going to plan! That's cold! Let us move in lightly at your peril! Don't mess with Mania!
Now it's right time!
Raging Storm!
Just one
Razor! Wind! Thunder Bullet! Roar! Thunder! Storm Serious! Wings of Absolution!
Powering up!
Manifest yourself! Almost there!
Hammer!
Embrace!
Yeah, let's end this! Now it's rhyme time!
Only now have you realized our true power! Okay, let's get going!
Man, what a bunch of jokers!
must be outside the tower.
Are we here?
This is it. This is the place I saw.
Melia!
Father!
Father? Who is this?
Welcome, true heir to the Monado.
Huh? Who are you?
Check that guy out.
Is this...
He's one of the giants, said to have become extinct eons ago. This is what our forefathers locked away.
I am Zanza. And I have waited centuries for you.
You waited for him? But I thought our forefathers imprisoned you here.
I forged the Monado. It is molded from me. All who wield the sword are made known to me.
You made the Monado?
Yes. I made it millennia ago to oppose Mekonis.
But why are you imprisoned?
The Monado controls the principle upon which life is based, the source of your existence, Aether. Master the principle of life, and all things will bow to you. Your power would be infinite. As you now know, the sword gives the wielder the power of foresight. And I myself once used that sword against the Mekonis, and defeated it.
You're telling us you beat the Mekonis with that tiny thing?
Its appearance is merely an illusion. Its form morphs to conform to the will of its master. The power comes from within. But its power was feared by some. That is why the High Entia imprisoned me here long ago.
That can't be true. Our forefathers would have had better reason.
You are what you are. Do you not believe your own eyes? Open your mind, new ruler of the High Entia. The Monado is the blade of the Bionis, the only force that can oppose the Mekonis. As the wielder grows, so too does his ability to control all things. Yet there is still power trapped in the sword. The Monado is in shackles.
Shackles?
It is suppressed.
You mean...
Yes, it was this constraint that gave rise to Faced Mekon. Mekon which cannot be destroyed by the Monado.
Catch this, Zanza!
These shackles, they must be the reason the Monado can't hurt people as well. Does that have something to do with the faced Mekon?
You must find that out by yourself. I will remove those shackles for you. But you must take the Monado and free me from this prison. Free me, and the Monado will cut down anything you wish. Nothing but a god can stand in your way.
Don't do it, Shulk.
But Melia, why?
Something's not right. The forefathers must have had good reason to seal him.
I need that power. I thought you of all people would understand.
I do, but it's just...
Hold on a minute. He only said he'd release this new power. Sounds like a good idea to me.
But...
Melia, please understand. I must do what I set out to. The Mekon must pay.
Young Shulk, I will not force you. I ask for nothing in return. It is your choice.
I will.
To the Monado. Your will shall be done. Let the shackles be released.
This party's over.
It's him! Metal Face!
Sorry we're late to the party. What do you think of our leader's gift?
How did you know we'd be here?
What's that? The poor insects are a little confused. We're here for the old fool. If he's dead, he can't power up the Monado. You being here's just an added bonus!
A silver-faced Mekon!
Zanza? Respond, Zanza. I know you can hear me.
I sense thought waves.
Zanza! How many more will you sacrifice?
Who are you to talk to me? How dare you? You know nothing.
I am here to talk, Zanza.
Mekon! You will pay for what you've done!
Please wait. I mean you no harm.
Give us back Fiora! Give her back!
I told you to stay out of the way, boy!
Shulk!
Weak, weak and pathetic! Stupid buck!
Melia!
Look at you! Worthless without the Monado. Isn't that right, Dunban?
What or who are you?
How do you know me?
Let's see if this jogs your memory!
He moves like... But that's impossible! Stand back!
Cease immediately! They are not our target!
Any final words?
Mechon!
Emperor!
Father!
Are you hurt, Melia?
No, Father.
You're gonna pay for that! You bag of bones!
Melia!
Looks like he's had his wings clipped. Did you really expect to beat me?
Emperor... I... failed you.
Heir to the Monado.
Huh? Sansa! You're alive! Give me the power I need!
I am now a mere shell. The power is already yours.
What?
The shackles have been broken. Wield the sword. It bends to your will. Think of your enemy, and the power to defeat them is yours.
Sansa. Mechon. It's not over. The people of Bionis will never let you triumph.
It's changing form.
Be careful. We cannot withstand such power.
Shulk!
So, the kids have come out to play!
Shala, nice one!
him.
The Monado has changed.
Good. Now you feel it. Swing the blade to your heart's content.
Wait. Is this what you truly desire, Zanza?
I see now. It is as I suspected. You exist outside the pre-established harmony.
Is that... a haunt?
No way.
Fiora.
Fiora? You're still alive.
Zanza, you have not changed at all. That is clear. But still, I cannot...
Do as you please.
Fiora! Wait!
My mission is complete. Returning to base.
You were lucky this time, dumb man. But next time, I'll slice you in two.
Fiora! It's me, Shulk! Fiora! We were too late. Again. I saw it. I knew it would happen.
Shulk.
Why? Why did this have to happen?
Father.
Melia, the hope of our people. You must not cry.
Don't say that. I don't care how improper it is. Let me cry.
Melia.
Why does it have to be me? If all it takes is to be half Homs.
Is that what you think? You are very much mistaken.
But...
To become the hope of the High Entia is a fate that you choose for yourself. As long as you remember this, it is certain that you will be worthy of that name. But remember this also. It is not because you are the hope of the High Entia that I love you. It is because I love you that I wish for you to become that hope. Heir to the Monado, I leave the sword in your hands. The sword that my forefathers sealed away. With it, you can succeed.
Your Majesty.
Melia, cry for as long as you must. But when your tears are dry...
Melia, come with me.
Shulk, I...
You'll have plenty of time to think about your empire and your people's hopes. If you need me, I will be at your side. But you are an individual. You are Melia Antiqua. And you can't let them get away with this.
You're right. My foremost concern is making them pay.
Well played indeed, Zanza.
I do what is necessary for the world.
I could very easily have stood in for you.
Your sentiment is appreciated. I see a storm on the horizon.
Thank you.